Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Now I'm getting ready to go on a coffee date with one of my girlies that I haven't seen in a long time. I'm just gonna do my lipstick real quick. Put my shoes on. I'm thinking of wearing, actually, guys, what I have on, probably some, should I do New Balance or lip liner? I feel like I'm always doing my lip liner with you guys. It's like a tradition now. Coffee shop called 66 degrees, something like that. I'm just gonna throw these on. These pants that I have on are so long and they're kind of drying. I feel like I need a little bit more blush. Let's just do a little bit more. Just a little bit. Okay, y'all. Let me show you guys what I'm wearing. I'm gonna take you guys with my big old tripod because I don't have the little one anymore. I don't know what happened to it. This is what I'm wearing. And yes, my mirror is on this chair because I don't have a hanging mirror. So whatever, it works for now. And I have on this top from Target. I think I showed it in the haul. It's one of those bodysuits. And these, like, what kind of pants would you call these? I don't know how to explain them, but they're really soft. I got them at Target like this. I have my coat on and I have my New Balances on today. So yeah, guys, and then the purse I'm gonna be using is this cute, this one that I got for a gift during Christmas time. But yeah, y'all, oh my god, I have to hurry up because I'm always late. I feel like, let me hurry up. I'll see you guys in the car. Like, I don't know, I love it. Oh, were we gonna share a tray up over here grabbing?
Oh no, we can, yeah, like, or you can have your own. My favorite thing is, I hope they have it. This is pretty cool.
Sweet butter.
Actually, that might be it. That might be my favorite.
Oh my gosh, they have so much. I'm like,
I know, it's overwhelming, honestly. And then there's a coffee. No, there's a Taro one. Not that one.
Is there like warm food, or is these mostly like croissants
they
and
might
stuff?
Have some, but there's, yeah, like some. Like here to have like meat and then they have like ham and cheese or whatever.
Okay. Jalapeno cream cheese.
We do have, yes, we do have like the sea salt matcha latte if you don't want.
Is it sweetish or? I'll try it, yeah. I'll do a medium ice.
Medium ice?
Yeah. And then whatever she
wants. Hannah, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Okay,
yes, I am. Can I do a. Do you have just a regular vanilla latte?
Vanilla, mm-hmm. We do have vanilla latte.
Medium for me, and then.
Medium ice.
Does it have dairy in it?
It is. We do have like oat milk, soy milk, or non-fat.
Can I substitute for oat milk?
Yes.
Could I do the matcha with oat milk as well?
Sure, sorry. Yes. I can do it too.
Anna here with me.
I
love the pink camera. The case, I know, I found it on Hey y'all, so I just left our coffee date with Anna. I put her in here a little bit, but we were just doing a lot of catching up. So yeah, I think I'm about to go to Target because I need to go get some things. Y'all, I feel like I'm always at Target. But yeah guys, let's go to Target.
These are so cute, these plants. $20. Kind of want one for my entry. These are cute. I already have one like that though. Seems pretty. $5. Let's see what else we find.
Was the absolute fastest Target run I've ever done. Went in for what I needed and got right out. That's a record for me. Because usually I stay in there for a long time. Okay, now it is 12 o'clock. My little sister gets off of work. It's bound for you guys to fall, but my little sister gets off at about a 3, and she wants to go to this. She wants to go to this this like, how am I saying, this buffet that we saw on TikTok. So I'm like, what else can I do around here till 3 o'clock? I mean, I could go spend more money at like Ross or something, but I really don't need to do that. I could go get my nails done. I haven't gotten my nails done in so long. Like, they're bad. But I kind of wanted to make that like a whole vlog, like a maintenance vlog type of thing. But I don't know. What do y'all think? Because if I go ahead and head home now, she still wants to go around 3 o'clock. It's like, I'm gonna have to come back out. You know what I mean? It's just gonna be like an extra dry, but it's only 12 o'clock. So realistically speaking, what the heck am I gonna do till 3? I had breakfast with my friend. It's like it was just a croissant, ham and cheese croissant, so it wasn't really and a coffee. It was filling, like it wasn't filling, but it was like it took away my hunger. So I'm kind of hungry, but I also, like I said, if I go eat right now, I'm not going to be hungry at 3 when my little sister gets off. So what do I do? Oh, I could have gone to Whole Foods. Oh, you know what? I'm just going to go home. I took some pictures for Instagram when I went to have my little coffee date, so I probably can just go home, edit those, and post them. Because, yeah, so let me go ahead, do that. I have you guys in such a, like, in an awkward spot, like, right between my steering wheel, because I literally don't have anywhere to put y'all other than where you guys are at. It's kind of crooked, but whatever. See, I removed it and messed it all up. Yeah, y'all, I don't know. Should we go to Ross? I don't really feel like going to Ross, though. I don't know. I think I'm gonna just go home. Air in my tire. You know what one of my pet peeves is when driving? When cars are, like, right behind you. Like, you can go around. I'm not gonna go any faster just because you're right behind me. And I'm going the speed limit. Oh, shucks. This car in front of me. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna listen to some music. So I will see you guys in a little bit.